Hey guys, so we're on our way to the airport right now. Yes, so.
This is the airport. There's a plane right there.
Yep. Crash! Cue the montage.
Hey guys, so we just made it back to our hotel from the airport, and we're gonna be just going out to dinner, so it'd be pretty boring, so we'll go to tomorrow. See you tomorrow. Hey guys, so we just got back from the breakfast and now we're going to dinner. Hey guys, so we just went and woke up and had some breakfast, and now we're on our way
to Disneyland.
We're in the middle, so we're just walking and show you some of the rides and the inside. Go. We've got the castle right here.
Oh my god!
He tripped over everything!
You're just unbelievable.
Ooh. I tripped over the...
Yeah, see?
Yo, so we're going through the castle.
You expect men to coordinate a mission. Battle stations! Report
on the flight. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness!
Okay guys, so we just came back from California land, and we're about to go to bed. We're gonna go hop in the spa a little bit, and got some cool stuff here. And catch you tomorrow. Okay guys, so we just left the room and we're going to head out to another theme park in LA. Knott's Berry Farm, I'm pretty sure, but yeah, let's go. Goodbye, Knott's Berry.
Okay guys, so if you didn't know, a quick fun fact is that this pier is off Grand Theft Auto, where you can go on and ride rides. So yeah.
The Good Place, though, on NBC. This is also where they filmed that with Ted Danson and Kristen Bell. So this time of year, Jen, we're traveling past set pieces and vehicles that all appeared in Steven Spielberg's Jurassic Park series. The mobile lab on the left is from the Lost World. Oh my goodness! Ladies and gentlemen, run attack! Okay, everyone in car two. Oh, never mind. Now, I'm sure you guys have heard, yes, yes, they did have a problem with the shark. That was a while ago, okay? The shark is under control. We got him. He's up on the pier on the right. You can see him for yourself. And I don't want to brag you guys, but it was... colossal sets that have ever been constructed on the Universal property.
Hey, where your stuff at? You got, did you have a shirt somewhere or something?
I have a shirt over there.
Wait, what the frick? Where's my shirt
over here?
What the frick?
What the frick?
Jump. Everybody say yeah!
Yeah!
Come on, say oh yeah! Okay, we're gonna warm everybody up, then we're gonna take the jump. Hey fellas, who should we warm up first?
The rich white guys!
The rich white guys, they looking stiff as hell. Give me that.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Let's go!
Get it, get it, get it, get it. Look at Peter, look at Peter, look at Peter. Check it out, check it out,
check.
Oh my god. Hey, give it up for the Soul Brothers. Round of applause. Oh man, that's what I'm talking about, 50 Shades, all right? Oh man, you a freak, Peter, okay? You seen Peter? I got it. Pretty good, fellas. All right, now do me a favor. Go ahead and have a seat right behind where the ladies are.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and your mind from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, there isn't anything but what we do for you. We stick together, see it through, cause you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too. Maybe.
Okay guys, so we are finally back after a great trip. I'm here with
about a year later.
Okay guys, so we're finally back from LA. We're back home, resting now from a very, very tired journey, and I've got a lot of jet lag, so yeah. Follow me guys here. We have got a great Okay guys, so and we've got Okay guys, and we've also got a great prize here. We've got Star Wars Pop Toy and Spider-Man Homecoming, and we've also got this cool as Hollywood California
plate
that you can put on your wall, and it's pretty lit. So we're gonna to win these prizes, just comment down below and like and subscribe, and that's all you have to do. And yeah, we'll try and name the winners next thing, and we'll follow our Instagrams too, so that is, we'll 100% know. And we'll catch you guys later. Thank you.